Okay, so welcome back again, and we're doing some more. I think we've only got one. Yep, we've only got one more to go. Pretty good. Pretty good. I don't know what happens after that, so hopefully we can do that all today, actually. And then I guess we just have to clear the temple. Who knows? Maybe there'll be a really tragic ending. Who knows? Okay, I just said who knows about four times. Make that five. I don't. Anyway. Breath of Osmars, let's go. Omars, we are coming for you. One more bout with the warrior, I suppose. Hopefully we can handle that. God, I'm so done with the warrior as well. He's so annoying. He's the most annoying out of all of them. Actually, I'm not sure that... Actually, probably is, because the others are really simple. Yeah, to defeat them is really easy. Alright, we'll go down there. I guess we're going up here. It's a very nice and colourful place so far, so that's good. Slidey-ridey. Okay. Oh, yeah. Okay, so here we go. We're going into the darkness now, which does mean that we're edging towards where we need to be. I don't think I'm going to get past this creature without it spawning, irritatingly. Very annoying, actually. Yeah, I didn't even realize it was there. Yeah, no, it spawned straight away. Alright, get him. Alright, we'll do our standard combo, because we know it works. It does so much damage. Alright. Literally, without even stabbing him off the edge, that almost insta-killed him. That's pretty insane. Right, this way, I suppose. Let's dodge past the evil black squid tentacle things. No hentai proper body. And let's keep going. Right, up we go. Nice stuff. Perfecto. It looks like the swarm of evil bees is here as well. I still don't really know what they do. I'm pretty sure all they do is obscure your vision, but maybe I'm wrong. Did he just say we? That is the most childish thing I've heard come out of his mouth, and there have been several childish things. Queen's
tower. Your tower? I've never owned a tent, let alone a tower.
It isn't my tower. It is dedicated to the women who ruled here.
That makes it yours.
My father is still king. He speaks for the Ura.
Uh-huh. But how much longer, though?
Here we go!
What? What? Alright, well, at least she made it, I guess. Let's try that again. Alright, we'll run in time! Up we go. I guess we have to avoid some stuff. No, maybe not. And I'm not gonna lie, it's somewhat disorientating. Throw me across the goo, please. I don't really want to stand on that. Up the tower we climb. This seems like an easy climb so far. Oh, avoid that. Again, why is there a light up here? Who put a light on the wall? What a silly thing to do. Alright, we're making our progress nice and slowly. Why would we even go near the tentacles to get raped by? I don't like being raped. Oh, hello. Okie dokie. Oh, gotta avoid that. Oh, there's tentacles there though. Alright, apparently we avoid them. Irritatingly, if you fall off now, you have to go so far back, don't you? Which kind of sucks. I'm so confused as to what we're doing. We just run. Oh, my god, that was close. I'm not gonna lie, I really don't want to fall off. No! Tentacles!
Please be careful.
Hey, this isn't easy.
Oh, wow. I hate this game. I hate the way they check. Actually, we're not all the way at the beginning, are we? We're just like, still. It's just really irritating. It drives me insane. Because it's just like, well, I feel like I'm cheated rather than I was outskilled. I think that's the problem. Wait, what? Not even 5 minutes in yet and I'm complaining. I apologize for myself. But you know it's my kind of, it's how I roll. I just complain about everything. Well, we made it this time, so that's okay. I think we just timed it better somehow. Hopefully this will be the top then. Nope. Oh no, this is it, isn't it? Oh my god, it's so far. No tentacles, nice. Jesus, we're still going? Alright, we gotta go this side. How do I... Okay. I guess it was a lot easier than I made it. Like that. You don't really have much time to react to it, do you? Unless you know what's coming, it's like you have zero time to react, really. Very little time. Holy cow, we're still going. And we made it. Whew, it's about damn freaking time. Right. Which way are we going? Which way are we going?
What's the best way?
This way. Okay, I didn't even see that. Alright, got it. That is not the way to go, you muppet! What an idiot. That totally...
Why?
Okay. Well, this is the worst. I'm not gonna lie. Why the frickin' heck do I have to do this again? Like, come on, I did it once. It's not exactly the easy. Well, it's not hard, but it's like, it's so time consuming. It's just like, you could have just shoved me at the top, right? That wouldn't have been that hard to do, would it? Would it though? You know I have to dodge to the left here. Please don't come up, tentacles. Nice. Dodge to the right this time. Okay, up we go. We're near the top now. It's like one more, isn't it? Are you freaking kidding me? I'm literally so close to being done with this game. It's just... I don't know. It's just not... I think I'm really, really impatient. Maybe, I don't think I am really impatient. Like, in general, I'm fairly patient. So, I don't know. Maybe I'm more patient in reality with real life things, with other people, than I am with games, myself. Maybe that actually probably isn't a bad presumption. Because I'm less patient with myself than I am with other people. But it's just... It's literally just, I don't know, just rapes you every time. Alright, well, we got past that bit last time. We've got like two more to do. Let's not do this all day, that's horrible. I'd hate you forever. And like, I no longer blame myself for problems like this. I really do just blame the game, because... It's just like, what am I meant to do about it? Alright, this is the top. Nice. Okay, so now let's get on the wall and not fall off. Good plan, right? We're literally just gonna run to that next one, okay. Let's not fall off. Nice! Alright, warrior man. Time for our final, semi-final, penultimate battle. I don't know what are we trying to push you into? Oh, out the gate, hurry. Yeah, we get the idea. Because obviously you can't hurt this guy, because that would be way too easy. Come at me, bro, what do you got? You got nothing on me. Come at me, bro. Oh. He can talk? I didn't realize he could talk. I thought he just, like, moaned. I thought he was a moaner. A screamer. A Mona Lisa. Alright, we missed the thing. No! I don't want to swap sides with him. Frickin' Elika. Suck, Elika, you know that. So like, you just end up swapping freaking places. And he has to spit something, I don't know, spit his tooth out or something. Who knows? Block? Block what? It wasn't even close to me. Yeah, we know you haven't lived before, that's fine. Get away. Alright, dude, you're in a good position now. Oh man, what? Okay, apparently he has a follow-up attack, I didn't realize. Nah, we're in such a good position. Alright, I'm just gonna circle around him. Alright, push him out. Oh! No! That must have been pretty close. Shovey, shove, shove. That was ridiculously close. Okay. Okay. I feel like the auto-locked camera is also really annoying. You know, in most games with this kind of, where you need to push them out in a certain place, at least you can kind of free run around and get into a good position. But he like backs up so slowly. I mean, sure, it makes more sense historically, presumably, because like, you're dueling them, but... Push him out the door! There we go. Get him. Get him, bro. Ah, Broski, shove him out. Shove that bender out the door! That works.
Bigger they are?
The more they boast about it. Keep your eyes open while I do the healing.
Okay. Black gates arising. Darkening the day. 12 burning McDonald's. Have it your way.
another step closer.
I've never known a queen. Not up close and personal.
You still don't.
Will you ease up on yourself? I know things haven't been too... Your mother's not here. Your father's having problems. But you're the one risking your life to put things right. Your mother would be proud of you. Oh, Lord, forget it.
Thank you.
Don't thank me. Just cheer up, Queenie. You're doing a good job.
You too. I just hope your mother doesn't find out about the tomb robbing and the priestesses. The donkeys and the...
Hey, you know, boys will be boys.
The last gate is open.
This is the last step. Armin will be trapped.
Yes. We must return to the temple once this is done, but yes, we are close to stopping Armin escaping.
Okay then, princess. Let's go and save the world.
Let's do it! I'm gonna grab these light seeds because they're here. It makes life easy. Right, let's go take down this guy once and for all. Like you said, the bigger they are, the harder they fall. Well, potentially. It depends if we can actually make them fall or not. Alright, Blackgate, where are you? Where art thou, Blackgatey? I think it's this way. I remember seeing it when I ran past earlier. So we will go this way. Yeah, it's this way. There it is. I can see it in the background. Right, let's head towards it. Hupsy-daisy, hupsy-daisy, hup-hup-hup. Nice jump in. Nice little free running. I wonder where all the people went, eh? They've all vanished. Alright, open the gate, please.
So, this is the warrior's fortress.
Yes, the way forward is now open to us.
Yeah, hurry up, open it then. It's not actually open until you open it, you know. Silly woman.
Silly woman.
So you vaporize the door. Quite literally. I feel bad for the wood. It was very quickly as well. It's like a firework. Cheap firework. But still like a firework.
When we go in there, it's gonna mean us or him, alright?
He holds some of the essence of this place. We have to free that if we are to trap Armin.
Then you can't flinch. You still want to think this warrior can be saved, but he's made his choice.
What? I did not even realize that was the story, to be honest. Was that actually... Was there some context to the warrior? I didn't realize. Weird. Alright, whatever. Whatever you say then, Bob. Whatever you say. Alright. Luckily she can teleport around. You know, that power will be incredibly useful and make the game somewhat more enjoyable. it's not as unenjoyable, it's just it makes too many mistakes for my liking. Oh my god, I'm gonna hit the wall. Luckily there was nothing really difficult there, so it's like whatever. Still it's a waste of time. Like I said before, the punishment in this game isn't lives or health or score. It's literally time. And it just takes your time away and you're like, great. And I feel like that's almost the purposeful thing because of, you know, the Prince of Persia. I'm pretty sure the Prince of Persia games are based on time manipulation. Because I remember one of them being called the Sands of Time or something. I could be wrong. Maybe that was a Shen Gavu from a Zhaolin showdown. I used to love that show. Great show. He just ended. Ended rather abruptly though with Raymundo, who was my favourite character. Actually, that's a spoiler. I probably shouldn't say it. Oh well. Just keep running.
Running all day. Who's gonna stop you when you run and go play?
I don't know the rhyme. I'm just making it up. Okay, turn to the left. Ho ho. It is very disorientating, I have to say. I have literally no idea. As far as I'm concerned, I'm just running on a flat ground. But I am running up a wall. Also they say. Also they tell me. But yes, I do have no proof. Alright, I think we finally made it. Warrior, show yourself.
You'll have to push
him back.
Shout that louder? I don't think he heard us.
I don't think it really matters.
Too late. Turn back. Flee.
No, I refuse.
Your fight is meaningless. Man cannot fight at all.
He hasn't escaped yet.
Okay, so this is the edge we have to throw him off, apparently.
was 1,000 years ago.
Get him. Shove him off that edge. Nice. Perfect. First time as well. That's good. Get him off the edge. Yeah. That will probably do about a third of his health. Or do we just win? Oh no, he just fell off.
Is he dead? Can you do the healing without his body?
He's coming back, Bob. You know it. Alright, okay, that collapsed rather perfectly. What? Why did she just stand up? Alright, well, she gets her footing. We don't get ours. That'll be way too easy.
Are you alright?
Uh-oh. That's rather demonic.
Good. Now he's on fire.
Oh, man. He's gone Super Saiyan on our ass. Fire Saiyan. How do we defeat him now? I guess we just shove him off the edge. Like, oh, he's actually dying.
He's weakening.
You saved your people. You owe Aram nothing. You have served your people. You die with honor.
Wait for him to die, boys. Just wait for him to die. Oh man. Oh no. Ow. Let him burn to death. He doesn't like fire as much as anyone else. Even though he doesn't have flesh. I don't exactly know what part of his body is burning, because he is made of fucking stone, but you know. Still managing to burn somehow. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Alright. Hurry up and die, dude. Hurry up and die. If you're on fire, you got nothing on me. I'm too fast. But I'm gonna stand in your fire. It's probably not a good idea. Uh-oh. Wait, can we push away the fiery foot? Apparently we can. Fire ain't got nothing on magic. I guess, in a sense, fire is a type of magic, maybe. Who knows? I'm pretty sure that's how fire is made, you know. It's just magic. Alright, he's very close to death. One more tick. There we go. I'm sorry, warrior, but we will now seal you.
Forgive my people.
They will forgive you.
Ariman, you must.
Wait, why did he seal himself? Why did he throw us off? What a bender. I'm confused. What did we just achieve? Anything? Nothing?
I told you not to hesitate.
He saved us.
He tried to kill us and we got lucky. Don't let our luck run out.
Oh god. What? Put it down.
It's all right. We got away.
Oh, no, we haven't got away.
I might have exaggerated the getting away.
Will you please hurry up and, you know, fling me with your magic powers, because otherwise I'd die.
He tried to kill us, and if we don't move, he'll succeed.
Let's go. Alright. Now usually these bits aren't too difficult, so I'm hoping for good stuff. I'm assuming it's this way. That was actually a very close jump. That basically collapsed. That wasn't obvious at all. Didn't see that coming. Okay, that's fine. Oh god, don't off the edge. Nice. Jump here? Maybe. Maybe not. I don't know. Alright, I think we're out.
I told you not to hesitate.
He saved us.
Stop saying the same things.
Lucky. fought Ahriman. He died honorably.
You can't die honorably. You can just die. If he'd really wanted to fight Ahriman, he should have done it when he was alive.
Doesn't agree with you. Well, that was dumb. Alright, cool. What? It's not sealed. Oh no, it is sealed, I think. Wait, what's the plan?
We've healed the lands. The fertile grounds feed the temple once more.
We still need to go back to the temple, though.
There are fertile grounds there that channel the energy. There should be a way to climb the tree shrine and reach them. Then Ahriman will be trapped.
I thought Ahriman was in the tree shrine. Great. That look again.
I'm sorry I got you into this.
You didn't. A donkey did. A donkey, a god, a sandstorm. But I'm here now, so let's finish this, then decide what happens next.
Okay. Let's do it. Have we got time? We will find out, I suppose. To the temple! Let's go fight Scar again, because that's bound to happen, right? I can only teleport from certain places, like here. Teleport me. There we go. To the temple! La Tempuru! I'm back. Alright, Scar, where are thou? Where art thou? I assume I have to walk in through the front door. It does make the most sense to me. Front door, here we come. Don't hurt me, please. No hurt, Areno. Don't like damages. I swear Elika looks so much more badass in the pictures than in the actual game. Okay. This is what I was expecting. Not at all. Hang on, is this the same place? Pretty sure we've been here. Maybe it's an... Oh no, okay, there is like a mixture. It's not just water one, I was gonna say. Maybe it's gonna be all of them put together and we're like, oh, hang on a minute! Suddenly, we recognize everything! Oh, okay. We're onto the stone running one now. Magic powers activate! Magic powers go! Fire trinket, show me where to go! Oh boy. Oh boy. We're running up the side of buildings. Pretty cool. Alright, yellow one. I dislike yellow. Yellow one is the worst. Pretty sure. As far as I'm concerned, it's the worst anyway. Get it though. It's because of this horrible effect around the side of the screen. It's like, what? Please don't do that. You're making a game, please don't have your game do that. It's literally the worst. Oh, ooh, I almost cracked into the side, that was bad. Didn't realize how thick it was. Yeah. So we're stopping here. I'm running up this wall. Running up this wall. Boy. Oh, baby. And fly away! Okay, the worst one is here again, but we are gonna land, not instantaneously. That sucks. What are we doing? Okay, this way. God. Whoa. Crashing isn't part of the agenda, right? Okay. And go! We must be nearly done, right? I feel like falling off now would be the worst thing ever. So please don't. Please stop turning grey. It really does worry me, this screen. Oh, we did it! Yes, boys! Alright, where are we? What have we made it to? Darkness to light! That sounds like a foreboding place, if ever I've heard one. Oh, the door seals behind us, of course.
You know how heroes are supposed to arrive in the nick of time? I think we missed our entrance.
I forgive you.
Then let us live. Let us free. There is no reason to fear. I only wanted you to live.
You took my life. You twisted everything I lived for.
us leave together.
Alright, fighty time. Against old man Scar. Although he looks rather different this time. Let's see if he goes down all the same. Okay. Oh, that didn't do as much damage as I expected. I do expect more damage from you next time, please. Get on, bro. Get on, broski. Oh, this is new. Punch-a-rooney. Get out of my face. You got no quick time events on me. What's happening now? Can't even see what's happening. What kind of ridiculous angle was that? Yeah, don't put your sword in my throat, dude. That's just rude. Chuck him around a little bit. Teach him a lesson, hopefully. Did you just hit your own daughter? You rude, rude boy. You get arrested for that. What? How did I not press X fast enough? Are you serious? I like mashed X. Alright, well, he's just gonna walk away because he's a nice guy. What is this? Oh. Seen this ability before. I guess you borrowed it off someone. And up to Daisy. Oh, I did not just throw him into the wall. Alright, mash X like a crazy man. Apparently last time I didn't do it fast enough, so there we go. Bam! Lots of throws. Alright, grab him. Mash X time. Mash X again. Look at it, he just punches her away and it's like, alright then, we're fighting. Ugh. 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 That last throw doesn't do any damage to her. Okay, well I took that one. Get him. Oh wait, is he healing? No, no healing. Healing is definitely not allowed. Oh man, we keep doing that. We keep throwing him near the edge and then not quite the edge. And then we have to mash X like a crazy dude. Headbutt him a few times. Throw him away. Throw him away like the trash he is. Oh. That worked out just as planned. Oh, no, not... This is the warrior's ability. You bastard. See all the abilities. Get him. Get him. Alright, grab him then. Helica's like sitting this one out by the looks of it. Oh, what? Oh my god, you can't win because Elika's not there. That is so trashy, it's ridiculous. Well, now I can't because he's on the one where I'm going to hit him with magic and I've got Elika standing up. Fucking bastard. Okay, let's just whack him. He's so close to being dead anyway. It's not exactly hard to counter his attacks. Oh boy. What's he doing now? Oh, of course, Elika can't save me. Oh no, I pressed the wrong button! Oh no, she's gonna heal. Rook and Elika getting beaten up. It definitely wasn't my fault pressing the wrong button. How much is he gonna heal? What? That's way too much. I did not deserve for him to heal that much. Come on now. I know we do a lot of damage to him, like each combo, but still. You know. Still not okay. Can we grab him? That, oh, this is someone's ability, is it? I can't remember. Mash X. Mash X. I guess he just... Get him. Alright, he should be... I think our combo should be enough to take him down. Oh, no. Hit him into the wall, dude. This is the worst. Mash X. Alright. Green on again, cool. Okay, this probably will be enough though. This combo does so much damage and all other combos are put to shame. Yeah, that was enough. That's what I thought. Alright, you undead evil thing. You're down. We got you, Ood.
Elika.
Seal him.
Thank you. Wow, there's a god here.
We must reach that plate.
All right, can we save?
All right, I guess we're done.
What great timing to end the game on, yeah? Thank you very much for joining me. We may have to fight Scarface again next time, but we'll see. Till next time, good night.